Guys, this is Advocate Siddharth Jain with Lexicon Company. Today we will discuss about judges have no business granting interviews on pending matter. The Supreme Court, while hearing the plea challenging the order passed by Justice Abhijit Gangopadhyay of the Calcutta High Court, through which he had directed the CBI and the ED to question TMC National General Secretary Abhishek Banerjee for the primary teachers recruitment scam case, orally remarked the judges had no right to give TV interviews on pending matters. The matter was heard by a division bench comprising CJI D.Y. Chandrachud on Justice P.S. Narasimha. In the last hearing, the Apex Court had directed a stay on all actions against Banerjee in pursuance of the direction passed by Justice Gangopadhyay. Today, the senior advocate Abhishek Manu Singhvi, appearing for Banerjee, urged the court to take into account.
Okay.
Thank you.